Hey, we'll do a few more old Ritchie brothers. If 1975 is considered old, it's in recallable history to me. While playing blocks in at home. Logging trucks. The back one looks like a skidder. Logging truck with limb risers and a stacking blade. Maybe not. These foldouts are just an odd size. Mess everything up there. Not sure which year the Surrey Yard became their permanent location.
I'd have to look through these closer.
Well, there's a rig. And nobody's got one of these or any of these still alive, these brochures. But your Ritchie Brothers doesn't even have most of them. truck driver and an excavator operator. And two hats for that one. Those are just the coolest looking trucks. The newer ones are the C's and B's, they went square. But you know, one of these pieces was fiberglass. If you played with Tonkas, that certainly evokes good memories. Those are nice trucks. Ritchie Brothers selling a rotor. Air drills. Where's this? Vancouver. Open it up. Was that an army truck with a drill on it? Looks like it. I guess nobody wants to hear a dumb comment like that would be the drill sergeant. Alberta. Boy, these are in nice condition. Well, this was a fold-out one. Anyway, I think that I'll call that done. Portland, Oregon. Kind of a nickname for Warner and Swayze. Then Hopto and Badger became a thing, but Case and Badger were a thing too with their rough terrain cranes. two more, so I will carry on. Kamloops. And last one for this set, Surrey, Vancouver. And Saskatchewan. That'd be a 5C. Guess it doesn't matter. JCB. No, it's a 7B. I like that. That is neat. There's a video, if you go on the YouTube here, on link belt cranes or construction. They've got a vintage video of one of those working on there. It is, I've watched it many a time, digging through rocky ground and doing a pipeline. All right, I hope you enjoyed another one. Still more to go.